Tentor 913. The Black Guy Only. The Mysterious White Boy. B-E-B-L.
Guys, go to yellow team.
What the heck? What does it mean you are 1-1 in queue for yellow team?
Go to yellow.
You
guys on yellow?
All of us, we're playing Bridges. Right. Bridges is a game where there's 4 different islands. Oh, dude, I hope we're on the...
I think we are.
Yeah, I think we are.
Everyone type something. Okay, so if it works, Bridges is a game where,
I'm inside of Raisin Brand.
Get out of me.
Everyone type something.
We're out in there.
Oh, yeah, we are. Okay, so good. This game is a game where the object of the game, there's 4 islands. And then these 4 islands, is a team. Red, blue, green, yellow, as you can see on the side of his screen, not mine.
Yes.
And, we tells you the number of teams. We're yellow team right now, I believe. Here's Raisin Brand, the scary black guy. It's survival for 10 minutes, and then after the 10 minutes are over, these bridges fall, which in this one, ice freezes over, and then everyone goes in an all-out war. Waters kills you, so don't get in water. You just slowly and die. So yeah, and then now it's just survival.
Watch out.
And if you do not know who these people are, then they will make sense if you watch The Corpse Revolution. The white boy is the person that was just explaining the game, and the black guy that's being silent is the stupid black guy in The Corpse Revolution.
Hey, Tentar, or Joseph.
What?
I got you a craft bench. You want it.
I don't have any iron. I only have 2. I need more.
Where are you?
Wood.
Oh, you took my stuff.
Oh, wait, Christopher, what's, class are you?
What class am I? Miner, hello. You made me buy it.
Alright, if you get an iron pickaxe, then if you right-click, it'll, make you look towards iron.
Okay.
So that's a really helpful class.
Guys, Brendan found diamond.
Oh, this guy's, like, giving me all this stuff.
Alright. That sounds fine.
Yeah, now he just killed himself.
You killed yourself, Brendan?
No, some guy named Carla something.
Oh, I thought he found diamond and died. I was like, ha!
I found diamond. Hurry up, Joseph.
Alright, I have 6 iron. I'm gonna smelt it, but I don't think we're gonna get
Hurry
it.
Hurry up.
We were too slow.
I'm gonna just cover it up. Give me your pickaxe. Will you smelt your iron?
No, give me my furnace. My furnace.
And your pickaxe.
I'm just gonna try to.
Alright, Christopher, I'm gonna give you an iron pick.
Okay.
And it's 3, it's perfect.
What 3?
There's 3. Now we could get a lot of diamond, because his thing will locate him where diamond is.
Oh, I mean, I need a diamond sword. I personally wanna shove a diamond sword up someone's butt.
That's wonderful.
Diamond swords are very helpful.
Wait, who was that guy that went in the house a minute ago?
I don't know.
I want to shove it up his butt. His booty needs to ache.
Oh!
No!
Joseph, I found a diamond over here. Please, come over and...
Brendan, give me my iron.
I really hope I don't drown here, right? I'm on the verge of... I think I'm good. I didn't drown.
I already know I know what that diamond is. I covered it up with gravel.
No, there's another one.
You found more?
Yeah.
Right there. Yeah, there.
Where are you guys? You guys are like... Oh, there's diamonds. I've never found diamonds on this.
Bless you.
Thank you.
It's God bless you.
Oh, I found diamonds.
God bless you.
Yeah, that's
not.
Joseph, diamond.
Yeah, Joseph.
Where?
My diamond.
At bottom.
I will kill this guy.
Go on the cave.
I have 5 diamonds already.
Cave is about to kill the diamond. I'm staring down the pig.
No! My diamond!
There's more diamonds!
Yeah, I want it!
Diamond! My diamond! I didn't get it.
I got it!
Oh, yeah! Alright, I'm gonna look for a little bit more iron, and then we can start making, looking for diamonds. But right now, we have enough for everybody to get a diamond sword.
That is my first time getting a diamond.
Wait, did you make a diamond one yet?
No, because we have enough to make a diamond sword for everybody.
Can I kill a teammate? This guy, this cow just makes him want to eat.
Alright, Chris, do you want an iron pick?
Sure.
Got this.
Or do you have enough iron?
I don't have any iron.
Let's tell them a story!
Oh crap, you guys are gonna kill me!
What?
He just flooded the place and died. I was about to kill him myself, but...
Stop spending your time trolling me when you can actually survive the arena. Oh, I see how it is. Well, too bad, I'm gonna troll you anyway.
Ooh, Tony, did you kill somebody?
I stole chicken, Tony!
Diamond.
Tony, I have fried chicken.
Wait, what?
I have fried chicken.
I'm doing something acceptance and eating fried chicken, Brendan. I got another diamond.
Tony, I have watermelon and fried chicken.
Oh, okay. Where are you?
I'm at the top. If you want some fried chicken and water, well, no watermelon, but I have fried chicken.
Where do I get the?
We're doing really bad right now. We're not doing very well.
God. I'm gonna make my own diamond sword.
Who wants fried chicken?
Hey, I'm hungry.
I do.
Would you like some fried chicken?
Just because I'm black.
Yes.
Yes, we are.
Yes, it is.
That's your only weakness, and Kool-Aid.
Being black is my weakness.
Yeah, you guys are gonna be known as racist.
Oh, see, you know what I really like to do?
Kool-Aid.
I like to troll people and kill them by dumping water on them.
Brendan, if you come near me, I'm going to stab you with my diamond sword.
You have a diamond sword?
Sword?
The cow guy that I was gonna kill drowned, and then I stole. There was a diamond in the water, so I just decided. Forget it. If I don't get this diamond, I'm gonna die.
Okay.
So I jumped in the water, pulled a diamond, and ran.
Okay, we're not doing so good right now. Chris, do you have enough for an iron pickaxe?
Yeah.
I only have one.
Get yourself an iron pickaxe because you need to,
If you right click, I'll tell you where more iron is around you.
I'm gonna watch you as you drown, Brendan.
Christopher, if you place it and it says can't touch this. That's good, but if it says, what does it say, when you place it on your thing?
Can't touch this, nah.
Alright, good.
Oh, God! Oh, dude, I'm so sorry! Didn't know it was their cave! Get back up! Dude, trust me, get back up! Not through that hole, Dude, dig yourself somewhere safe!
Why, who is that?
I'm about to dump a bunch of...
Alright, Christopher, right-click with your iron pickaxe.
I'm coming up.
No, not through there, you Dumbo!
You Dumbo.
There. Go right there. No, stop it! This is where we need to kill them!
I'm watching.
Pickaxe?
Do I have a pickaxe? Yeah.
Give me it.
You're three.
Tony, I want to punch you in the face so hard right now.
Oh, I found more diamonds.
I want to kill these people, okay? So you can't.
I have 7 diamonds right now.
Tony, you want to kill these people, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, if you want to kill these people, then don't.
Dude, it sounds so funny,
Dude.
That sounds so weird.
Up here, hurry! Oh God.
Tony, if you want to kill,
so weird.
If you want to kill these people, be a good boy and eat your watermelon.
Come on.
Are you?
I have 7 diamonds.
I just realized I have chicken.
Dude, get up here. You're going to die.
I'm trying.
You can't break gold box.
Oh, what? How do I get out then?
Come right there. Jump up there.
Ooh, there's iron.
Jump this way.
I want the iron.
There you go.
Wait, Joseph, what were you telling me about to right-click my iron pickaxe?
Right-click with your iron pickaxe.
Nothing happens.
Hurry.
Wait, look at the chat bar. Does it say you can't use thing for a certain amount of time?
No.
Are you sure you're miner?
Yeah. You told me to purchase it, so I did.
There we go, I got out.
Do you have any apples in your inventory?
50, yeah.
You're not a miner, you're an apple kid. I don't think you bought
it,
right?
Can you stop it, Tony? I'm trying to
control these people.
It doesn't help you troll them too.
I'm trying to get out.
Diamond! Two diamond.
Can you guys give me
three diamond?
Wait, don't do it. Don't do it yet. Don't
run!
Don't do it. No, I want to
kill people. Kill people! Now, if you see in the bottom left corner that some people died, you're welcome.
No, you're welcome.
You are not welcome.
There we go.
That iron.
You're not a very good teammate.
What the?
Who, me?
Who cares?
Whoever's killing.
If it shows yellow people died, you're welcome. That's us.
But don't we have the most people, so shouldn't we survive?
Not anymore, because you guys are killing your own teammates.
Hey.
I'm trying to get iron, personally.
Ow.
I need wood, by the way. Wait, Chris, how much iron do you have?
I'm not sure.
None. I spent it all.
None?
Yeah, I spent it
on
all.
On what?
This iron sword.
Dude, we were going to make diamond swords.
I have a diamond sword.
Then why would you make an iron sword, too?
This was before.
Yeah.
Oh. Do you have a diamond sword?
Yes.
Well, it didn't work. Oh, that was the other team.
Okay, who does not have a diamond sword? Guys,
I don't.
Does not have a diamond sword. Tony, do you have a diamond sword?
Oh, dude, the bridges fell. The bridges have dropped.
Uh-oh.
Tony, are you still alive?
Yes.
Hi, Tony.
No! I'm strapped with water. Okay, this is good. I'm gonna get out.
Water's all gone.
Okay, but I don't know. I have enough iron for everybody to have armor.
I don't have any armor whatsoever.
Me neither.
That's okay, because we can go and take people's armor when we kill them.
Wait, we're yellow, right? I was on the verge about... I was gonna kill my own teammate.
Joseph, can I have some stuff?
I just made three diamond swords. Here.
Jesus
Christ.
Turn
around.
Okay.
Guys, make sure you're full of nutrients.
I don't have food. I don't have food. I need food.
Make sure you're full of nutrients and food.
Okay, I can't kill this cow.
Okay, thank you, House MD.
This cow won't die.
Man, no one gets my jokes.
What joke?
I don't know what House MD is.
Never mind.
Brandon, wait up. Alright, we're gonna go try to get people's armor so we can give you guys armor.
Let's all go together! Charge!
Tony, I have a diamond sword for you. Where are you?
Don't go in the water! Don't kill me!
Tony, where are you? I have a diamond sword for you. What?
I already have a diamond sword.
Oh, you do?
That red guy.
Chris, do you need a diamond sword?
No, I have a diamond sword already.
Help me!
Oh, I made an extra diamond sword then.
Help me, Joseph, please! Help me, someone!
Oh, crap, you're chasing me!
God, you got him! Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm not doing anything. I'm, like, in the background trying to make some pork chops.
Yeah!
Oh, Brent and Joseph, you need food?
Tony, here! Tony, here!
Hey, Tony, turn around, go back to the cave!
Go back to the cave, alright! Sounds good to me.
Follow me!
Jesus guys, Christ, this is a lot of apples.
Wait, Christopher, go! Where did Christopher go? Christopher, where'd you go?
Christopher,
come back to the cave!
I'm apple.
Christopher, behind you! Let's go back to the cave!
Why?
Because we have iron now, we can make some more armor.
Okay.
That's my iron I'm making.
Tony, come here!
Ooh. No, but I found chicken!
Come on!
I'm trying to kill chicken!
Is your brother watching, Brendan?
On.
Brendan, is your brother watching?
Yeah. He has nothing else in his life.
I'll be watching.
No, come back! Dude, come inside! I got chicken!
Tony, do you have armor?
Get into that hat.
Tony, come inside!
I forgot
Tony,
to wait.
Where'd you go, Tony?
Oh, he's outside. I accidentally
Tony,
left.
Tony, come back inside!
Tony, come back inside!
Tony, come back inside, man!
Oh, God!
Come back inside!
Oh, that's the way in.
Tony, here!
There you go, Chris. Test play.
What? Show me something? Oh, yeah.
Oh, I already had one, Joseph.
Had one what?
Chest plate. I need to help
it. Tony, it's for Tony.
I gave him one.
Oh. Alright, well, I guess we just wasted some.
Can you give me a shoe?
A shoe?
We don't have any more iron. We gotta go kill people. Let's go. If we all stick together, we can all kill them.
I fell down a hole.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
If we stick together and we team up on them, then we can kill them easy.
Yeah, that's
gonna work.
Tony, come on, let's go. You're gonna get left behind.
Get the guy in the middle, come on! Get the guy in the middle!
We're leaving Tony behind then, I guess.
Yeah, that's the point. I'm trying to let you guys die first.
Are you following me, Joseph?
Uh-oh. Wait, there's a guy! I'm gonna kill him.
He's throwing apples at me!
Sneak attack!
We're double teaming him.
Forget double team, I'm gonna kill this guy.
No, I'm gonna get killed by apples. Are you serious?
I killed him!
I killed someone!
Get his stuff.
I did.
I keep getting hit by apples. This hurts.
Stop throwing apples at me, whoever's doing that.
I just killed him. We got him.
Them, yeah.
Alright, let's go back to the base. Back to the base, everybody.
Back to the base.
No, my computer. No.
Get this blue guy. Get this blue guy coming.
Oh, God.
He's got nothing.
No. Die.
I should have been an archer.
Yeah, it's ultra, you can't get it.
Yeah, just throw your apple.
Brennan, how many people are left? Because my computer crashed, so I got to fuck a lot.
And then two blue.
Yeah!
Guys, come on, let's go in this cave.
I got his diamond.
Dude, he's in this cave.
No, there's a chicken underwater.
Dude, the last guy's right there. Don't go get him. Let's suit up and then go get him.
Wait, you guys have shoes? I want a shoe.
No, I don't.
I collected everything but a shoe.
Alright, guys, my computer crashed, but I'm watching from the heavens.
Wait, Brendan, did you get any diamond from that? From that bar we just had?
Yeah, dude, if you open a hole for me to get through, I can go spy on him.
This guy's right here.
Are you guys in your own base?
Watch out! Move!
What?
Chris, what are you doing?
Throwing stuff away.
Move, Tony, move!
I'm watching.
I'm gonna try to find the blue guy for you.
We found him! He's right here!
That's Christopher!
No, it's not!
Why is he in your guys' base? Ah, you got him!
What? I'm missing all the action.
He put blocks. You got him. He's dead.
Wow!
You guys played.
What?
Dude, we almost all survived. Your computer and Skype didn't suck. Woo!
Try another one. Don't post that one. That one wasn't very good.
Yeah, right. That was awesome.
Yeah, we won. All right, guys. This is Rebel Ultra Kimball and BB Bill. And Black Guy and Tensile 913, and we have won bridges. Yeah.
My computer crashed, so it wasn't kind of like, you know, it wasn't.
He didn't
there.
Die. It's just his computer
sucks. Alright, technically I would have lived, but
he was with us.
It sucks. So.
Alright, see you guys in the next round.
Bye.